This is the demonstration of car speed control project using image processing. For the increasing speed of the motor, just rotate this potentiometer. Then here start, run this project. See project running. Currently nothing is detecting and the motor speed on high. Let's just, I am getting this 40 number speed image and show up on the camera. You can see the motor decreases their speed. Speed is decreases.
Come on.
If I am showing this 39, the speed again decreases. If I want to increase the speed of motor, get it at the initial and increases. You can see the speed is increases.